on the day that I die, I wonder if my principles and beliefs will have meant anything. I wonder if I will have truly served my purpose in life, or if there was still more left for me to do. On the day that I die, I wonder if the world will miss me, or if I'll even be remembered for anything that I did, whether good or bad. I wonder how my heart will feel about the death penalty and the life I live. On the day that I die, I wonder if anyone will pray to God for me and ask Him to open the gates for the coming of my soul. Poem by Kenny Rims. My name is Ndoume Olatushani. I was actually falsely accused of a crime and spent a total of 28 years in prison. And 20 of those years were spent on death row in the state of Tennessee and in the United States. And in my case, I mean, everything that could have possibly went wrong in a trial went wrong. I mean, in my case, it wasn't like the people was making this honest mistake that they thought I was the person that actually committed the crime. They knew I was not the person that committed the crime. You know, the only thing they was concerned about was actually just kind of closing the case. I certainly was angry when it happened to me. The first couple of years after I was convicted and was sitting on death row, I was pretty angry, but I knew that for me, in order for me to move forward and actually be sitting here, hopefully sitting before you a whole person, I had to just kind of, you know, let some of my anger go toward the people that actually did what they did to me. You know, America, you know, a lot of people around the world look at America as this leader, and undoubtedly America is a leader in a lot of different ways. But America has some really serious problems, particularly with race. The United States is, you know, less than 5% of the world population, but we house nearly half the prison. And the people that's disproportionately going to jail look like me and other black and brown people.